friends and family say I need therapy, they're probably right. Cause I annoy myself with constant questions about my existence. But I just don't want to pay a stranger to tell me I'm unwell. Cause I get that flurry ring, that six pack, pack of cigarettes. So my girlfriend said, write my thoughts down and get them out my head. So I tried to write a metaphor and it just got suicidal, writing about a viaduct. Cause my thoughts go under and they get darker as time goes on. And some days are just harder to even bother with anything at all. At an intersection, an introspection and self-sabotage. Because the more I think, less I want to, can I see the problem? I'm sorry to alarm you through a song bears, but we all saw it coming though. So I'll look at that straight ridge and I wonder, doesn't know my thoughts. Cause my thoughts slow wander and they get darker as time goes on. And some days are just